Sales of the cabbage grown on the mountains have been slow, mainly due to competition from imported vegetables and less demand in an economic slowdown. Vulvul Community Head urged farmers to lower price to promote the sales. Local says grown cabbage in cold and high altitude areas does not guarantee a stable income. They suggest the community to develop other industry in order to maintain sustainable growth.
The sales of the cabbage grown in Vulvul Community have been slow since the beginning of this year. The price has dropped to NT$5 per kilogram. The market decline was mainly caused by competition from imported vegetables and the economic downturn. Local farmers say even if they kept selling the cabbage, they could not break even. The land was uncultivated before. Times are hard and it's difficult to make money outside. Those who stay in the community gamble to see if they could cultivate the land and make good profits from the cabbage crop. They hope to improve their family's livelihood, but now they are dealing with this result. The cabbage grown in the neighboring Lidao community is also going to be wasted because the crop is not fetching good prices. The farmers are not harvesting, waiting to use the cabbage as fertilizers. This happens every year in Lidao. Locals feel that the community must switch to develop other industries in order to be sustainable.
For this community's long-term development, I think we should promote tourism with special packages combining recreation and the art of agriculture, combining these two industries and showcasing local landmarks, and like those luggage carriers for climbers. It would be better if we could develop this kind of service industry.
The areas along the Southern Cruise Island Highway are rich in natural resources. Local tourist spots attract a large number of tourists every year. 2 years ago, Haizhuang Township started promoting ecotourism, but the development has been slow. Since the industry is still in its infancy, locals hope to use available government resources to help transmit the community into an organic community. TITV Weekly.